Kuss is a professor of music at Southern Connecticut State University, where the Higgins String Quartet is in residence. And Mani is a student there. Mani is a setar player, and we've asked him here tonight to share with us some music of the setar and the tradition that's behind it. So we're going to start with Mani's going to play some selections for us from the setar. So here's Mani.
Thank you. every semester in the past couple of years, and suddenly they saw me play the instrument and was interested in working with me. He talked about it last semester, and since then I was thinking about how the piece would come together and how I could come up with a tune that would be appropriate in not losing the Persian tradition at the same time that it would be something that could be joined with the string quartet. Finally, about 2 months ago, Professor Kuss played me the tape that the Haven Quartet had played a piece. I listened to it and it was a completely different music compared to what I had expected of it. I had to go around and change the mood and the sensitivity of the music, because the elegy is a music that's written for someone passing away. So I came up with a tune that was in the Dastghah of Dashti. Dastghah is basically a small collection of modes that combine together, creates a system. In Iran there are about 12 of them. Most of us are familiar with the major and minor mode, and so that's quite similar to that, but not similar at all. I think it might be interesting for you to hear that mode collection, or the mood that I had in mind before I listened to the piece, and then the mood that I thought of after I listened to the piece. What I was thinking was the Dastghah of Isfahan, which is very, very actually similar to the minor scale. So. Setar is from the family of wood instruments, which goes back to the Persian town Khorasan. The first lute being the instrument called tanbur, and from there many different variations of tanbur, whether it be used in India or in the more eastern portion of it has been made. Has four strings and somewhere between 25 to 27 frets, depending on